What's up, guys? Codes here, and today we're gonna be playing full on hit Teemo in the mid lane. We're up against an Akali right now, which is very annoying because I mean she doesn't really auto that much, does she? Actually, she does after she uses a Q, but she's not gonna walk into range to use that. Actually, I haven't been leveling up my abilities. I'm rocking the glasses right now because I'm partially blind. That was a interesting one. We win that? No, we do not. Minions are killing me, and I'm stuck. Bro, Fiddle, get out of my lane, bro. It's a little poker, love tap, you know? Keep it on our toes. I'm gonna go for a ward in the bush. Thankfully, Fiddle Sticks isn't there. So that's coming from a mile away. Nice try, better luck next time. What's going on there? One of the hardest combos in the game to master. Auto attack Q from the Teemo. Got the cannon. I have 3 points into my... Here he comes again. Auto attack Q. Yep. When you guys get to my level, you'll be able to execute this combo very easily. And I'm dead. I'm kidding. I might be. Here it goes. She's dead. She's dead, right? She's dead. Tell me she's dead. She's not dead, bro. Come on. No! And she leveled up. I'm just gonna... I'm actually just gonna leave because I am really scared. I do. She actually does have flash as well, right? And ignite. So my best bet would be to leave so I don't die. I have teleport, so I can just teleport back. I get boots as well. And I think I'm gonna wait for a pot. A health pot, and just walk back into lane. That is good for a gank. And it's not successful at all. You win some, you lose some. I saw that. I'm just gonna let her know that I did see her. Miss Cannon. Ah, damn it. The added attack speed is really good for me right now. I cancel my ult, so that's not really good for me right now. I gonna miss that cannon as well. Stuff out there. I could have just used my Q on the cannon. But no. Somebody... And I put an extra point in my E by accident. Hop up. Give me. Low taps. She's looking for E. Wait, she's actually level 6. I didn't even realize. I need to get level 7 as soon as possible. So that I can put down some shrooms. And only my foundation and whatnot. She's looking to ult me as well. Why did I have to go against an Akali of all people? Okay, now I can start placing all my shrooms. Or my eggs. Run. She missed. I think she's gonna use a second ult to jump on me. Hit with the combo. Come on. Okay, I don't think she has it anymore. I hope she doesn't have it anymore. Gonna try and keep the wave here. Come get the minion, bro. Don't be scared. Captain Timo on duty. Really? If she jumps in, I was just gonna put a shroom down. No. Ooh. I didn't even see the counter there. I only saw that at the last second. I love that. Don't do it. I think the combo might kill her actually. Oh, I'm dead. I'm playing with fire right now. I'm just gonna go back actually. I feel like she's gonna walk into that shroom right on the side of her. She's dead. I'm the goat. Do I make this? And I am the goat. My eyes are watering right now because I took too long to wear my glasses. Sadly. Whew. That was a close fight right there though. Should I get this or maybe a blasting one first? I get blasted one and I'll get sorcerer shoes. Just wait for 10 gold. Oh, this is a bit of a try-hardy game. I mean, I'm not upset or anything. Don't mind a little bit of a challenge. But bot lane is feeding. Oh, wow, that's not good. Damn it. We have an 0-2 Ezreal and a 1-0 Alistar. Up. Damn, Jesus Christ, bro. Does she have ult? I think she has ult. Kinda does way too much damage. Way too much damage, bro. Come over here. Beautiful. Right in the set. Come on, man. Get her, bro. Couldn't he stop that? I'm not gonna say anything. He was using this stupid what that thing called Hextech Flash. He's still just walking up, bro. Like, it's fine, no, it's fine. I mean, it's an Akali. It's just gonna whoop my ass, but it's fine. I should still be in the lead because I missed the cannon. I'm not the cannon. I'm sorry. Just normal minions. What is that? She didn't go back. I love that. Didn't put a poison. Damn it. We should gonna go back. I'll just push in the wave. Make a miss. And I think I should be able to get a plate in there as well. Oh, she has TP. I still got the plate in though. Where is it going? Shut down. Where are they going? Turret plating will soon fall. No! I mean, that's so bad. I could have just flashed the first hook. Where was this man going if he's ultimate? I'm 2-2 at this point. This game is where you should really see this build shine. Especially after I get my Gunsus. Ooh. Oh my, well, I guess I should say my Rage Blade. My friend Vani also always gives me jokes and shit because I say Gunsus and not Rage Blade. But it's a Gunsus Rage Blade. I'm not in the wrong, am I? I'm gonna come down. Hope my poison doesn't take that. I was kind of hoping that my poison took it, I'm not gonna lie. Damn, that's a lot of damage, bro. Oh, my eyes, what are in again? Damage is insane. God damn it. Get me out, get me out, get me out. Hit my damn. Oh, damn it. Where is the Jinx? I feel like Jinx hasn't gone back yet. Did he see me enter the bush? I'm so dead. That shit is crazy. Why are they cheating? He didn't even get the dragon. There's your flash. There's your miss. Well, he's on this. And they gotta shut down the fiddlesticks. I got Jinx flash and heal, I believe. I am actually not sure. And I hope my team doesn't rely on that message when you're fighting her. This game is a tough one. One for Jinx, one on Akali, 3-2. Fiddlesticks, 3-0, Gwen. What's wrong with this guy? Stop it. How does he have vision of that? Nice. I don't know what you were thinking, actually. Damn it. Close. Like Akali's E. It really wasn't close enough. Really wasn't close enough. And where was I going with that word? I'm coming. Get us. Do I get that? I don't. On me. I'm not even strong yet, bro. I'm just going back to base innocently. Out. He's dead. She's dead as well. How was this supposed to get it now, though? Stay here attacking my cannon. Why did he knock her back? I could have kept kiting. No. God damn it. My kill. That did not hit me. Okay, I'm gonna go back now. I'm sitting on 2,600 gold and God damn it. Boom. That's crazy. Oh, really? Where's it? Fire them. This man is igniting and everything. There might be a Jinx rocket coming towards my face right now. Leave that there. That's crazy. Only thing is, on hit Teemo, his shrooms really doesn't do that much damage. Damn, I was missing 40 gold. Actually, I'm just gonna sell this. I'm still missing a little bit. Oh, sorry. I'm missing 10 gold right now. I'm missing no gold right now. Now we should be really strong. Gunsu's, Nasha's, Sorcerer's Shoes, and it's a wrap. I think after that, what am I gonna get? What does on hit damage? On hit effects. I can't get a wit. I can get a wit and. I can get a wits in, I guess. Oh shit. What the? Let me dodge it. I'm so good. I'm not really. She's a bit of aiming at me, bro. If I just stayed over there and not walk over here, I would have survived. I think she was anticipating me walking in this direction. But I could have just stayed over there. How is stuff out here, bro? Do I not have any shrooms in this area? Nice. Nice, so oh nice. That's a really nice flash knockup. I'm coming to shroom up the jungle. Captain Teemo, Andy. We'll place one right here. Place one right here. Place one right here. Place one right here. I think that's decent placement. I'm gonna go around actually. What the hell was that? Yeah, this is shooting over here. God damn it, I'm dead. Yeah, my whole team should be dead. Unless Hilary uses her ult. Does she even have one? Oh, shrooms. And here comes the second one. Oh no. Keep chasing. Hey, what are you doing? Nowhere, Ezreal, you're doing good. That was supposed to be my double. But Ezreal stole it. It's really sad out here. I can't get anything. 555, that's really close to 666. And I'm playing Teemo. That's the devil. That is the devil incarnate. I keep getting caught out by bot positioning, but oh, my shroom though. It's doing no damage. Only 341 damage from that. This is shroom over here. Shroom the jungle. There's some shrooms. Lively up the place. Whoa. Nice. That's my damage right there. Why did I place another ward in the bush? What the? Heads up. Right, they're gonna walk right into that. Nice one. Why the hell is this minion so fast? I'm just gonna keep shrooming up the jungle. Oh shit. There's some love taps for the fresh. Oh, here's coming. We should be dead. Yeah. Yep. My auto just do so much damage, bro. Especially the press the attack. Man just left me. Who's she catching? She's trying to catch me. Ow. I'll be right now. You know I got the kite in phase. And all I gotta do is just stand up there and auto attack, and she's dead, bro. And I'm dead. God damn it. I was gonna flash, but I'm not gonna pretend that I didn't press flash there, actually. I just died too, fast. Yeah, it's quite sad. It's quite sad, actually. I'm gonna get Rune and Hurricane next. Yeah, I probably finished off. Maybe. How about a Kraken Slayer? I feel like a Kraken Slayer would do pretty good against Gwen and Thresh. But Riftmaker is pretty strong, actually. I mean, I can't build it, but I'm just saying. It's a pretty strong item. I'm coming, guys. I'm coming. Yeah, ready for the smoke, boy. This man stole my kill. Great tough out there. What are you doing? You don't do any damage. Oh, no. Get me out. Pardon his head. Oh, no. No. Ah, shit. He should be dead. Oh. I just got him. Look at his sidestep. Look at it. Look at this. He's gonna go for a hook, and I'm just gonna... Okay, never mind. No. Where's Jinx? I really don't want to get hit if a rocket to the face. And she's dead. Yep. That's my damage right there. What can I say? I'm dead. God damn it. I should have just gone for Baron with the team, but I'm a moron. Actually, I'm gonna get this instead. Which one gives more attack speed? I can't undo that. That makes no damn sense. This one gives 15% and then this one gives... Oh, they both give the same amount, but this one gives critical strike. I'm just gonna sell this, actually. Let's buy this back. I know I'm at a loss, but you win some, you lose some. I only have 205 AP and 164 AD, but this build just does so much damage, especially the Rage Blade. And the constant attacks with the... I'm coming, guys. I'm gonna go around. He should be dead. He's out of his head. What? I should catch him, though. He's dead. What the hell is that shit, bro? Oh, he's dead. Dead? Yep. Where are they? I'm coming for you. I'm coming for you. Where is running? Nah, I think she outruns me. Come here, boy. Oh, such a wuss. GG jungle diff. GG mid diff. What's wrong with you? What's wrong with this guy? Oh. They might not have time to walk all the way up to this bush. But... Okay, never mind. You're not coming. Get him. I'm not even gonna use my Q. I kill like 4 autos, bro. She's just about to start walking into stuff. There it comes. Oh. Bro. No! He used literally everything there, bro. Literally everything there to get me killed. What the hell was that? And if Fresh stole that, I would have been a different level of this. Slash disappointed. Mushroom? Mushroom? Oh yeah, she knows that is a damn pink ward. What now? What now? I think I said I'll get Kraken. Or Rabadons. Actually, I'm gonna get Rabadons last. Although Rabadon doesn't do any last hit, but I think the amount of damage, extra damage it will give on my auto attack because of my E is too much to pass up. Let's get a teleporter. You make me miss my cannon, bro. You made me miss my cannon. That attack speed is crazy. I'm at 2.3 attack speed right now. With Rage Blade, I'm at 2.5. Maybe I should have gone Lethal Temple. You guys think I should do a max attack speed build on Teemo? Well, this kind of is a max attack speed build. Yeah, damn it. Damn, I still killed her. I don't think it's worth using my... That was not tanky enough to be fighting that kind of fight. But I don't think it's worth using my Q because I have so much attack speed that my Q damage isn't that much. Because by the time I activate my Q and it goes off and stuff, I can probably get in like 3 or 4 autos. If Rage Blade, probably even more. So it might just be in my best interest to just walk up and start auto attacking. Just pew 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 blah blah blah. I'm a bit afraid, I know. And he missed. You see E. Throw back. Nice. Beautiful. Oh shit. Almost. If he played full AP though, he would have been dead. I'm just saying. You need to be careful for Phil 6 out because he's still pretty strong. Yes, look at my attack speed on Jinx. Yeah. Get me off this fear, bro. Come here, Gwen. Look at this damage. Look at this damage. Look at this damage. I'm just gonna auto. Tell me there's an auto. Let me just see what's supposed. Nah, she still died, bro. That's ridiculous. Anyways, that's it for this video, bro. If you guys want to see anything else, any type of build, just let me know and I'll be playing that. On Hit Teemo is crazy. It was 14 years ago, is now. You guys should definitely give it a try. Just not in my games because I would appreciate not losing my sanity. But yeah, that's about it. Catch you guys next one. Peace.